Hansen, third place Lee Sutter, fourth place Art Kennedy. Through the mist comes Billy Seibold, the race leader. Still 6 seconds ahead of 201 now, Ken Stevenson in second place. He would pick up 300 points if he finishes in second place. Lee Sutter still very close to him, as is Art Kennedy. Billy Seibold going around the outside of John Hill and really flying well clear of the water, lapping Nick Cripps. Nick Cripps, some form of engine problems, right the way down the field in 15th place. There then, in second place, 201, Ken Stevenson. And so the chequered flag comes out. Billy Seibold wins by 6 seconds, averaging just over 100 miles an hour. In second place, Ken Stevenson. Third place, Lee Sutter. Fourth place, Art Kennedy. Fifth place, Johnny Sanders. And in sixth place, the leading European, Peter Inwood. And so with one race of the Transatlantic Challenge to go, three men can win the prestigious title. Ken Stevenson has 700 points. In second place, Billy Seibold with 527. And in third place, Lee Sutter with 525. But despite all the noise and action taking place in the harbour,